brother.
Ah!
Thank you. Yeah! Saved the Valkyries.
Sigrun, how did this happen?
Mimir, is that you? You have been freed, but...
Freedom comes at a price, milady.
You speak truly. Countless winters we serve the Allfather. But only through his union to the Queen did we ever taste some measure of freedom.
But aren't you the Queen?
There has only been one Queen of the Valkyries, the Goddess Freya. When Odin severed her wings, I served in her absence, but it wasn't enough for the Allfather. He used an archaic piece of magic, corrupting my sisters. I tried to contain the damage by imprisoning them in places where they could cause no harm, but soon I lost myself as well.
Sigrun, I'm sorry for being so worthless. I could have done something, or tried at the very least. What will you do now?
I must reunite with my sisters. Together we can restore balance to the realms. You have the eternal blessings of the Valkyries.
Well, we did it, I suppose.
You don't sound very happy about it.
It's difficult to be happy about anything when you're a reanimated head. I'm grateful we were able to set the Valkyries free. But so much of this could have been avoided, if only...
You said it yourself, Head. It does not matter anymore. The past is the past.
Well, that's awfully cheerful coming from you.
I am in a good mood. The dwarves will make use of this helm.
Your dad's a wee bit single-minded, isn't he, lad?
Definitely. Wait, so Freya is the Valkyrie Queen? She never told us. You never told us.
Explain yourself, Head. Or are you bewitched again?
Not at all. Freya was Queen of the Valkyries at one point. Part of her marriage dowry included overseeing the Valkyries themselves. As a powerful Vanir goddess, they revered her. I never knew how much until now.
So what'd you find out there? Good to see you sweating the details. Well, see you next time you need something.
How was the trip to Jotunheim?
Will you give them a little privacy? The kid just found out he's a giant. He doesn't need you interrogating.
You know.
Oh, we knew Faye was the last guardian of the Jotnar left in Midgard. That's why we made her the axe. We thought we could restore the balance of power.
After Thor went all freezer with our hammer.
Though in the end, it seems she chose another path. She chose, well, you. Both of you. I suppose she figured out the best chance for the giants to live on. And now, I suppose, that's up to you.
How about that? A young Jotun with us the whole time. And the son of Laufey, the Just! I should have seen it before!
Let's get you squared away then. Gotta keep them from packing bits off you. Be too careful. Son? Wear it proudly, you some bitch.
scuff that up.
Now, about that other thing.
All right, what'd you break? Check back. Back soon.
Never had the pleasure. Laufey was a rumor in the halls of Asgard. A giantess warrior who thwarted many an Aesir god's plans. Freeing those who they would enslave, feeding those who they would starve, generally making a nuisance of herself in the most noble of ways. Thor was terribly frustrated he could never find her to fight. Once my imprisonment began, I could only wonder what became of her and who she would turn out to be. Is quite a singular lineage, lad.
Supposedly, the Realm Tears contain some kind of terrible secret if Valdi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And, yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
Yeah!
heading to a mist-free area.
Huh!
To a mist-free area. fading fast.
Thank you.
Brother, you're fading fast.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the Realm Tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you. Or, never mind then.
Yeah.
might want to start heading to a mist-free area.
Nightmare!
Brother, you're fading fast.
Okay, brother.